No one was injured. Police are now investigating the incident as a hate crime. And in addition to the documented rise in reports of anti-Semitism locally, there is a spike in Islamophobia here. The Council on American Islamic Relations released findings of complaints filed against Maryland Muslims since October 7th. As of last week, the organization says more than 220 bias complaints were recorded since October 9th. 32% happened in schools and colleges, and 13% were workplace related.